It's a very simple approach to a retailer buyer of why Fody belongs on a grocery shelf. The numbers are super compelling, okay? 15% of the global population suffer from IBS, IBD, Crohn's, colitis. 15%, 40 million Americans suffer from IBS. Now, not 40 million Americans are going to do anything about it. There are people that are just going to suffer in silence. There are people that are, it's a taboo subject. They're going to go to work. They're not going to walk in and talk about their diarrhea, their constipation. They're not going to talk about the gas or the bloating. They're just going to live quietly and deal with it. So we accept that. But when you look at the numbers, and even if I'm 90% off, and I'm not, but even if I'm 90% off, those numbers are bigger than celiac disease, they're bigger than autism, they're bigger than many other diseases or conditions that everybody knows about. So when you start explaining that to a buyer at a retail shop or a distributor or a broker or whatever it might be, it is so compelling. And the first thing they say is, my sister's got IBS, or my brother, or my cousin, or you know what, that kid in school can't eat that, or I know I'm lactose intolerant, I know I can't eat garlic and onion, but I'm not IBS. Well, newsflash, you do have IBS, but you know, the challenge is that a lot of people don't want to put themselves into a defined box and say, I've got IBS, because that's not, you know, people say, I got, you know, get this and get that, but they don't necessarily talk about their bowel issues or their digestive challenges. So retailers understand that, and I think the most important thing is they taste our products and they realize that it's not a matter of putting medical food onto the shelf. It's not sacrificing good for bad. You know, they're not taking something off the shelf that tastes good to put on medicine. This food tastes amazing. Our pasta sauce is made in Italy. I mean, this is the real stuff. San Marzano tomatoes, we go to the farm, we do the job, we do the research. We make sure that if you're looking at one of our sauces, it's made with avocado oil because we want to make sure you have the best, you have the healthiest, you have the trendiest. Himalayan pink salt would be the salt that we use to make sure, again, that it's offering the most nutritional benefits. So we're all about health. We're all about bettering you. And that's what it's all about.